So Lenny is sitting there in a straitjacket opposite Dr. Landers. Now, Landers is one of those friendly, benign types. I've got a buzzer.
I used it.
Look, this is a really bad time. If this is about my ex...
Who do you work for?
Who the hell are you?
I said, who do you work for?
I work for the government. Two ex-wives and the bank. It's the American dream. What are you, a fan?